What if I told you that you can set up your whole email marketing campaign for a year in a few minutes with Tiny Einstein? Let me show you how on this video right now. I've implemented already Tiny Einstein here on my Shopify store. Now, basically, it's like cheating for Shopify because it revamps your Shopify store with an email marketing smart system. Now, to implement Tiny Einstein, you're going to click on apps and you're going to search for Tiny Einstein. And it's going to take you to this page right here. And we're gonna add the app. Once you add the app, you're gonna be able to view it right here. If you don't do that, you're not gonna be able to view it. Now, once you have it, we're gonna click on it and we're gonna open up Tiny Einstein system. Here we go. Now, to go into the initial process, we need to tell what we want Tiny Einstein to work with. So we're gonna click on the bottom avatar right here, and we're gonna start with the setup strategy. In the setup strategy, it's gonna start off with three layouts. How do you want to put out your brand? For example, colorful, minimalist, or professional. And we can preview each one of these to see if that's what we like. For example, minimalist, you can see that there, or professional. In this case, I've selected professional. That's the one I like most for this type of brand. And next we have is the setup tone of voice. Now there's this options available, which is formal, assertive, informative, friendly, entertaining, or uplifting. In this case, uplifting sounds fine because obviously the brand is like color pop. We want to be uplifting, right? And then it wants us to tell Tiny Einstein what the company and product details are about. So in this case, we need to be really thorough of what we want to output here, because based on this, it's going to generate our email marketing campaign. So we want to let it know what the company is about and what we're selling or what we're offering with this section of the details. Once you set that up, you are good to go. Next thing I would recommend is heading over to the automations. And in the automations, we're gonna see obviously the general statistics for this, and we're gonna be able to view the available automations that we can enable. Now, each one of these automations gives us a preview to understand what it's for and if we want to use it or not. So if we want to enable. Now, all of these are mobile friendly, so you can see it works fine on mobile friendly. And we can also regenerate if we don't like what we're looking at. So let's just say that this one, okay, we don't like this one. We'll go ahead and generate a new one. And Tiny Einstein is gonna do its magic and provide a new output. There we go, it provided a new output and we're good to go. So if we wanna enable the welcome series, we could go ahead and activate it. There's also an abandoned cart system to activate also. And again, it's based on that. See, you left something behind. And again, we can enable this or regenerate it if we don't like that email right here. There's also the thank you purchase. Again, we can go ahead and preview this, and there's a thank you receipt. We can go ahead and regenerate, but we're not gonna do it right now. And again, we can activate it if we like, and it's good to go. The browse abandonment, this one is coming soon. Product review, we can enable this one or preview it. Here's the product review, leave a review, shop more. There's the win back flow. Again, we can preview this one. There we go. And welcome series, 10% discount. Here we go, let's go ahead and check it out. Here we go, the 10 off discount, and it's there. We can also regenerate it and again, view mobile if we like. Now, those are the options that we have for the automations. And there's also the campaigns. In the campaigns, we're able to view the email campaigns that we sent out. For example, this is a previous campaign. We can view the preview of how that email looked. Let's check this out. There we go. And we can also preview the information for that specific campaign. So in this section, we're able to view the total revenue that this specific email has generated, the generated revenue, gen conversation, email sent, email opens, and email clicks. We can also view the report for this. Obviously, there's no report for this one because it was just a test email that was sent out. But you're gonna preview these and see all the information that was implemented into this. See this? St. Patrick's Day with something special. This was generated automatically with Tiny Einstein, which is super cool because it saves you a ton of time. And there's also the forms from Tiny Einstein. There's a newsletter subscription, which is pretty simple in my point of view. You can go ahead and view that there. There's the exclusive deals. This one does use the AI generated from Tiny Einstein. See how it's right there. And the stay in touch preview. And again, we can enable these and disable them if we like. Once you're good to go, you're gonna see the audience. You're gonna see everything flow right here. We're gonna be able to view the information for each one of these. This is just for tests, so there's no customers, but we'll be able to view the results for Tiny Einstein. So right now, It's super easy to implement this on your Shopify store. Just add the app and start going. Like I said, it's a super easy to implement system that's gonna take care of all your email marketing campaigns for the whole year and just set up in a matter of minutes. So if you wanna check out Tiny Einstein, do check out the link in the description. And that's a wrap.